Curley $1,000 for those of you shopping at home.
There's a bouncing puck by Price. It's unusual that players, not only goaltenders, are such creatures of habit. And here's Leo Komarov. You know what sort of an agitator this young Russian has been, and he's got the Canadians riled up early.
And look who the target was. PK Subban started the play on the game's first goal. Whistle going, puck was up in the mesh, and Subban getting up slowly. And it'll be interesting, is this just going to be two? Komarov came in hard, came in a little bit late, and a hard hit from behind.
It was behind the play, and so a lot of the Canadians didn't see it. They're looking north. But when they did see what happened and they saw who's on the ice, the cavalry's coming. There they are, a plentiful, trying to take Komarov off the ice.
It was late and it was from behind, and it's only one penalty. Two penalties.
On Subban.
One to each team.
Very slowly back to the bench still. And the retaliation, Jim, is exactly what you caught there. It's Devante Smith-Pelly who ends up in the box. The Subban family is a pretty amazing time to be back in Toronto.
Carl and grandfather Sylvester watching as PK went to the bench gingerly, and he's still standing before he sits down. Finally, he's taking a seat on the bench. So Smith-Pelly for the retaliation gets a penalty, and Komarov gets the initial one, and he could easily have got a couple for that